$1,000, $1,000, and then 50 ounces.
What do you do when it consumes you? Bit.
I can't stand the storm.
By bit.
If the Lord don't help me.
When it takes over your very being.
I can't
$1,000 composed of $100 bills, a little over 52 grams, another 2 ounces. But the damage of the envelope suggests you paid in your usual sloppy fashion of ones, fives, tens, and twenties. Tens and twenties.
What do you do?
Samson.
Envy. Pride. Wrath. Sloth. Lust. Gluttony. And greed.